Hey guys, it's DJ Gamer here, and I'm going to be doing a Fallout 4 house building video. Hope you enjoy. As you can see by the intro, we're going to be playing some Fallout. So I recently just stocked up on some materials, so I guess we can start building. So I want to make a house with like a balcony so I can see over there and see the nice barren wasteland. Yeah, let's add a door. What color door is nice? I saw some cool doors, but oh, I know. Whoa, what the heck? No, that's not. Okay, I like this red door right here. Let's just. Well, I guess we need a frame first. I like this. This is good. Okay. That's pretty good. That looks good. Okay, so I think I'm gonna make the outside walls like metal, so. Prefabs. Oh, it's like rooms. Let's just stick with the walls. Okay, we'll put this on the corner. I have a cool idea. We should like reinforce it. That's fine, I think. I don't know. I think that's good for me, because it's good. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, that looks good to me. All that hammering in the back, so annoying. So guys, I'm thinking of making a vlog channel because recently I got a GoPro, so that might be cool to start a vlog channel. So leave a like. I might make a more informational video later on. That looks kind of weird. I don't know if I like that. Because it's like not even. Yeah, I think I'm gonna scrap this whole metal idea, if you see what I mean. Okay, so let's just stick with wood. Ooh, that's cool. I think I'll add this. This is gonna be hard. Maybe I should add the door. Boom. Okay, now let's add some stairs. When Madam Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen obviously. That looks looks like a pretty good place.
Think of all the books about DuBarry's looks. What was it made of that chose to breathe? She had a well-developed personality.
What did Romeo see in Juliet? Or Piero in Pierrette? Or Jupiter in Juno?
You know. And when Salome danced and had the boys in trance, no doubt it must have been easy to see.
Yeah, of course it was.
That she knew how to use.
Wait, that might actually be kinda good. And then I could put like walls. Or I could put like a closet. That could be cool. I could put some chests. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Of course I need more steel.
A girl can learn to spell and take dictation well, and absent on her boss except me.
Okay, well, that works pretty well, and then we can put the top. Okay. You know, I'm just gonna get like 100 steel, so I'll be right back again. Okay, so I have about 96 steel. Hopefully I can build some actual stuff. Okay, so I want to build some roof now. So I think my plan is to get like this part. Yeah, look, I'm pointing. This part, like my bedroom with like some bed and maybe some storage. This, I don't know what I'm gonna use, like a kitchen work crafting. Then there's gonna be a balcony and stuff. Actually, I think this will be my bedroom. The top will be like, there'll be an overhang where all the crafting stuff is, and then there'll just be like a fence or something. I think that'll be a cool idea. Oh, I like that. Oh, now I need wood? This is crazy. Well, I guess this is kind of a waste of wood. Yeah, that's, I think, better. Oh. Boom. Oh, wait. That's not. I need a corner piece of that. Is that a corner? No? That's a corner. Wait. Is that a corner? Guess that's a corner. Make sure, okay.
We found out. We found out. We found out. Now we know the sun.
Well, looks like I'm gonna get some wood now, so. Yeah. Okay, I think I gathered enough resources. Okay, that's really weird, so.
Hope you enjoyed that one. Warren Smith with Uranium Rock.
I'm gonna have to fix that. That's gonna bother me. Yes, of course I want to put it there. What are you doing? No, this is so hard. How about I just use the floor? And then get some walls. Boom. Did that work better? Yes, it did work much better. Boom, that looks good to me. Let's get some fences. Okay, I guess that's my only option. Okay. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end the video off here because we got the main foundation, and I think I might make episode 2 of building my Fallout house because this was pretty fun. And obviously, we can add some stuff. So leave a like if you enjoyed all that and all that jazz. So see you guys in the next video.